Former Pantera vocalist Phil Anselmo has just announced a lot of solo shows with his band The Illegals through 2021. Anselmo has titled these shows a vulgar display of Pantera, which Pantera fans will immediately know is a nod to Pantera's 1992 album, A Vulgar Display of Power. Anselmo has titled these shows this, as it is a good way for fans to see Anselmo performing old Pantera material with his solo band. Anselmo recently sat down for an interview with Brazil's Inside with Paulo Baron, where the question was asked, will we ever see a reunion with bassist Rex Brown? Anselmo said, I think Rex sees what I'm doing with The Illegals and he likes it, you know? He's just like, that's great, because hey, the more I keep Pantera alive, it's good for him too. Anselmo continued by saying, so I think Rex is very happy doing his solo records and stuff. And I think he's been in the studio. He's got his own thing going on. And I think right now in life, we're all just... satisfied is not the right word. We're content to do things this way. Anselmo would finish up by saying, if Rex and I had a show to play and we were ever gonna be on stage again together, I would welcome it with open arms. We're still brothers forever. So playing on stage together or doing some shows together is not out of the question. It could happen. Brown also talked about the potential for a reunion tour this past February with Eon Music. Brown said that him and Anselmo would constantly get offers to do shows. He said, it would be sold out stadiums, yeah. Offers still come in for Philip and I to do it if we wanted to. But if you don't have the other guys in the band, it's not going to sound the same. If we were ever to do something like that, it would have to be spot on or I wouldn't do it. It would be a tribute. Brown was then asked the next most obvious question. Would Zakk Wylde be on guitar? Brown was quick to shut that idea down though. It's going to come up and it wouldn't be Zakk Wylde, I guarantee you that. I've just put it out there so we can get on past it. So what are your thoughts? Would you like to see Anselmo and Brown reunite for a Pantera tour? We know it's never going to be the same without Vinny and Dime, but who would you like to see on guitar and behind the kit? That is all the music news for now, so if you haven't already, please subscribe with the notifications turned on. That way you get all of the latest updates here on Rockfeed.